My name is Femi, the co-founder of Meat Foods, a B2B food manufacturer and distributor of ready-to-eat and ready-to-cook packaged meats, sourced from smallholder livestock farmers in Nigeria. Over 56,000 retail stores find it difficult to access packaged meats in a profitable manner. 30,000 smallholder livestock farmers in Nigeria lack access to markets. According to the World Health Organization, 3.7 million Nigerians lack access to affordable and nutritious food. So my company is creating a mobile platform to enable retailers access healthy and hygienic food through a mobile app. Our suppliers verify compliance to food safety laws through app platform, and retailers can purchase this verified product through the same platform. We enable retailers and consumers access the end-to-end product process of our product by using a smartphone to scan a QR code on our product label. Our business model creates access to agricultural training and information for smallholder livestock farmers who are our suppliers. This improves agricultural yield, increases farm productivity and farmers' income. We believe we are the best fit for this program based on the skills and experience of my team. I am a food technologist with experience in food innovation, food product development and market development. I have a co-founder, Dile, who is experienced in the industrial regulatory sector. He is in charge of farm discoveries and manages our backward integration system of our extension workers. The third co-founder is Grace. She manages our factory production operations and the activities and compliance of our processing contractors. We also have Israel Alabi, a part-time technical co-founder. He is the founder of Spam Speak Technology and he oversees our tech development. He comes with vast experience in web development, digital marketing, content development, and social media engagement. With your support, we will provide access to healthy food for 100,000 families. We will also train and support 1,000 poultry farmers to produce 10,000 tons of meat annually. Thank you.